Four people have been sentenced to more than 42 years in federal prison for a 24-hour robbery spree in Indianapolis. They robbed a Dollar General and a Family Dollar in 2021 and tried to rob a cell phone store but failed. Crystal Daniels was sentenced to 14 years, DeTavion Daniels, 15 years. Brandon Brinson was sentenced to 2 years, and Aaron Collier got 11.